finally got this thing working after some complications, one of which is that the tiny motor came from China. I might as well give you a quick look at my wood shop while we're at it. If you've ever gotten a pen from me, this is where I made it. This is my reminder to pay attention.